back in 1988 during the height of the AIDS epidemic. I started off with seven guys just making meals for their friends who were sick. Since then, we've served over 10 million meals. We deliver about 4,500 meals a day. Until about 8 years ago, we were strictly serving those with AIDS, expanded to serving those with other critical illnesses like cancer, diabetes, heart disease.
And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful